Jerusalem. He saw a shadow of turning, descending on the city, and wept. As he entered her gates, the jeers of the people mingled with the jeers of his accusers. The man of sorrows looked deeper into the darkness and heard the hosannas, quickly turning to the Christ of Crucify.
Began to look at the other, and then within their own hearts, the the shadow of betrayal swept through the room. Where were they capable of such a thing? Saddened one by one, they questioned him. Lord, is it I? As Jesus broke the bread and poured the wine, the shadow of sacrifice weighed heavy upon his heart. He told them, this is my body, broken for you. This is my blood, spilled for your sins. Eat, drink, and remember.
Oh, no. Thank you.